get that leg out of the way, so move it backward and out, back and out toward me. Bring it, yeah, it's good. Now, your hips should be higher than your shoulders, so bring that down. Grab the dumbbell, and you start the dumbbell with your arm stretched here, and you're gonna pull it toward your hip. Very good. So that really emphasizes the lower portion here. Other arm. So hips higher than shoulders, back arch, stretch, and then pull toward your hip. That's it.